Hey everyone, Jay here, and this week's installment of Men and Women of GLBT History is the outrageous Divine.